Today I will show you an airplane ejection seat.